Okay, now that fits the whole like issue with this wet camp thing now. Hold up, testing, testing, okay. Hold up. But basically, I now got this whole theory now. I'm just testing out the lake here. Like I was saying before my last video, I had to overdo it. Just send me videos, just tell me who you are or whatsoever. I'll tell you about who I am and so therefore it's that for it. But, don't be hating. Don't hate me for what I am. I'm just a normal citizen of society. Eating cookies. Donuts. Potato tots, fried Mignon noodles, Curacao's chicken, stir-fried rice, Hinata. Sorry, anime man, I have to say Hinata. We got her both anyways. It's just a high school show, and I won't stop. Sorry, that was something I got from the theory. Where is that at? Okay, I'm at the tonic now. Another song, and for honor of known as we call him in WCW the Cat, I'm going to do a song for him. Where's that? There you go. Ah, crap, I meant. There you go. Thank you. There was a whole Somebody Call My Mama song. That was for you, Ernest the Cat Miller. You changed the whole dance. And James Brown, maybe Debbie, ladies and gentlemen. Same for you, Michael Jackson. Mother Man, Mr. Kid. Anyway, yeah. So, Somebody Call My Mama. Somebody Call My Mama. Somebody Call My Mama. Because she's got me. Okay, I'm gonna stop this video right here. So, I'll be back.